Within Leica Captivate, it is easily possible to import data from a variety of different formats into our jobs. And this video looks at doing exactly that, as it is the second of a series of videos on importing data, and specifically focuses on the importing of points and lines from an XML file into a job. In order to begin, the first thing we need to do is ensure that we have a suitable data file available. Here, we'll use an existing XML file. XML files are clearly not as easy to read as the simple ASCII files that we have seen in other videos. However, we do not need to worry, as Leica Captivate knows how to read the file for us, and therefore we can treat it just like an ASCII file and place it directly into the data folder of one of our memory devices. Next, we can go through the process of importing the data from that XML file into one of our jobs. We could start by creating a new job, but instead we'll use an existing one. In fact, we'll use the same job as in the import ASCII video. So we'll scroll to the right and select that job, Town Junction. Tapping on it to turn it around, we then access the job menu, from which we'll select to import data. Now we're able to see a list of the different data formats that we could import. ASCII, XML and DXF all take the data from a file straight into a job. And they're the formats that are the focus of this series of import data videos. DTM and alignment are different. They handle the import of alignment-based data or digital terrain models for use in certain apps. And as such, they'll be covered in separate videos later on. As the file we have is an XML file, we can simply select XML to continue with the process. Next, we're taken to the Import XML Data screen, where just as we did with our Import ASCII steps, we're able to choose the memory device that our file is on and the actual file itself. In this case, the controlpoints.xml file from our SD card. Next, we're able to select what type of data we'd like to import from our XML file. As XML files are able to contain a wide variety of data, it is not only possible to import points, lines and traditional data, but also a list of codes for Leica Captivate to turn into a code list, alignments, for example, to be used by the road, rail or tunnel apps, or even digital terrain models to be used in apps such as Stake DTM. However, as our XML file contains only points and lines, we'll simply select that option. We then get the chance to confirm that we did select the correct job from the home screen, and as we had it right, we don't need to make any changes, and we can simply press OK to continue with the import. Then, exactly as we saw in the import ASCII video, once the import is completed, Leica Captivate presents us with a summary of what has been imported into the job, and it offers us the chance to import more data. As we only had that single file to import to this job, we can select no to the question and be taken back to the home screen. Once we're on the home screen again, with our job still in the center of the job carousel, we can simply tap to enter into our 3D viewer to take a look at our data. Once we are then in the 3D viewer, we can zoom, pan, and we can rotate, allowing us to visually inspect our data to make sure that we are happy and to bring this import XML data video to a successful conclusion.